The following contest is a triple threat extreme rules match. Making her way to the ring from New York, Adrienne.
Here we go, guys. Anything goes in this extreme rules match.
You might want to put Grandma to bed because I don't think she's ready for this type of action.
Some people are saying she's at the top of her game right now. Corey, would you agree with that statement?
You know what, Cole? I don't think I've ever been more impressed by her than I am right now. She really has elevated her game to a whole new level in recent weeks.
And her opponents, first, from Battle Creek, Michigan, Samantha Graves.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Seems to me, guys, like she's incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
From New York, Halle Hawtin.
Corey, I think it's fair to say that this is not your traditional triple threat match coming up here.
Not even close, Cole. This one's being contested under extreme rules, which essentially means these three have carte blanche to do whatever they need to in order to win this thing.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure, wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
Extreme rules means anything goes and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot, but pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an extreme rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out brawl.
Well, a match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Whack!
Oh, God.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
Pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
T-bone! Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
She turned that one around.
She's in full control now. She got out of the way there.
Her evasion techniques are on point.
Back in the ring now.
Spinebuster!
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Again,
one of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. Oh, she turns it around.
She's looking a bit out of it here. Big move coming.
German suplex release.
Kicks out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Oh, this is going to be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here.
That'll leave a mark.
Elbow drop. Here she goes for the quick pin. And another kick out.
Just powered out.
Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, man.
In a matchup like this, Corey, what is something the competitors need to remember?
Well, a major difference in a triple threat is that you can lose a match without being part of the decision. Victory can be stolen from your hands in an instant. And that's why, in this match, a competitor must be cunning, calculated, and move with silent speed.
Hoping to get out of here early with a win. You're not going to get her that easy.
It's way too early.
Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows what you're liable to see. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Again with it. She's showing no mercy tonight.
Shoulders down. Is it enough? And a kick out.
She's still in this one.
Set up for the side Russian leg sweep.
Straight jacket locked in.
Boom! German suplex.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Oh, man, that is as close to a pinfall as I've ever seen. Oh, what timing. That might have been it. Uh-oh. Look out. Oh. Simple, but effective. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Look out.
All the way. What impact.
Up and down. Russian leg. This could do it.
One, two.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
So resilient.
Changes her fortune there.
What a counter.
She's in control. Suplex. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
It's going to take more than that.
Known as a high flyer.
Well, look out.
From up top. Diving sinker.
And she kicks out again.
Too early in the match to end it.
Oh, boy.
She returns the favor there.
Here we go.
This clutch into the elbow.
Face plant. Can she do it here?
One, two.
A kick out at 2.5.
That's way too close. Evading possible disaster there.
Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
In the corner is not a good spot to be.
Exploder! These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Got it.
Like less sledgehammer can cost.
We got a cover. What is keeping this competitor going?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Seamless transition into a Boston Crab.
That's lights out.
You can count to all.
And this match is over.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, Adrian.